Welcome to the Force. I'm Jalen, and this is Jalen Force Gaming. And today we are playing Super Smash Brothers for Wii U. And today we're going to be using the big Bowser himself, the king of all Koopas. My boy, Bowser. Alright, so let's do this. We're fighting Peter right now. We got this. Oh my lord, Peter's using Sheik. What are you doing? Yo, I just ran right past him. That was a mix-up, guys. Alright. Oh my lord. Alright. I see how this guy's playing. Wild. If I would have charged it up just a little more, I would have probably caught him. Alright, we're in there. Alright, we really are in there. Okay. Come down with firepower. Going for the grab. Dash attack. Back air. Oh, come on. Where are you going? Oh my lord. Man, get that out of here. Dang. Alright. Throw him away. Alright, check this out. Check this out. Check this out! What did I just tell you? I told you guys to check this out. I knew I was gonna kill right there. Thank you. That's what I'm talking about. Hype myself up. Now let me stop. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. We good. We good. That was impressive. That was very impressive. Said, so like, what? Who's watching? How many people are watching? Like 7 people? They're like, that's impressive, Jim. Alright. Alright, this guy left. He said that was too impressive. I didn't mean to be too impressive now. I just want to be impressive, not too impressive. Alright, nah, I'm kidding. Nah, I could have done better. There's always room for more, guys. Said a very famous person. Alright, where's my boy? Where is my boy? Alright, we waiting. Yup, whoa, oops. I was looking at the name, but, okay, Star. Star in the Forces of Evil, alright. Which character will Star pick? Maybe, Kirby? I'm gonna say Kirby, maybe King DDD. Maybe Mario. I don't know. Never played this person in my life. Oh, Pac-Man! Buckman! Whoa, was that always a taunt? I've never seen that taunt in my life. Alright, come here, Pac. Aw, dang it. What are you doing out there? Getting hit with side smashes? Ah! I'll just bounce on that myself, just for fun. She's probably like, what the heck are you doing? Alright. Are you kidding me? Is this guy even really playing? Okay, yeah, she's playing. I'm about to say, like, what the heck? Alright, okay. Let me get back in the game, because I really thought she, like, you know how if you lose your Wi-Fi connection, you just, you know, your character just starts doing nothing. So I thought that was her for a little bit. Alright. Just gotta make sure, you know? Yo, she nearly got hit with that, too. Alright. Alright, it's time to do something spectacular. Which was not that. That was not the thing I was talking about. I swear. Nice back air from me. Oh, nice forward air. Alright. Dang it. Dang it. Stop moving right past me. Alright. Thank you. Okay. I just had to do two in a row. Is that how we're gonna finish our matches with just clean side smashes? Is that how we're gonna do it now? See, that's the mix-up. The mix-up was just do it again. That's what's that's what's up. Oh my goodness. The mix-up was just do it twice. That's usually the best mix-up, you know what I'm saying? That could be a really good mix-up. Person would not expect such a thing. Look, she's right now, she's currently just viewing the match. She's recording it to see what she did wrong. She didn't recognize the mix-up. Heck, I wouldn't recognize it either. Oh man. This is a comedy show, guys. If you couldn't tell, this is a comedy. A very, very sad comedy. For you. No, it's not. Alright. Is she picking the same Oh! Sonic. Sonic Goo. Alright. Oh, snap. She just stood there. That's what I call confidence. Maybe I should confidence myself off the stage with her, eh? Alright. Looking good. If she would have got hit by that, I would have stopped playing this game. Alright, fam. No, dang it, I knew I was gonna get hit. Where are you going? You tripped, man, you tripped. Alright. Star in the Force of Evil, you better take me. You better play seriously. You can't win if you don't play seriously. Wait, I'm not playing myself seriously. Are you kidding me? Alright, I think we're just having fun at this point. Alright, now let's get serious. Let's do something fancy. Because I'm fancy, huh? I'm fancy, huh? Alright. Alright. Okay. By the way, guys, if you don't know, that has invincibility. The shell. I don't know about the rest of his body, but the shell definitely has invincibility on it. Alright. Using your speed against me, eh, Sonic? This guy's like not doing it. Okay. Let's get serious here. That was not me getting serious. Thank you. That was me getting serious. No, I'm kidding. Alright. Yo, I don't know. Let me see. What's her name again? Let me see what's her name again. Because she's just playing so patiently. Like, I guess it's good. It looks like a Japanese name to me. I don't know. I'm playing someone else for sure. But she's just playing so patient that it's actually good. Or it can be counted as actually bad. I don't know. Because I don't know. Like, usually you think, like, if you play Sonic, you would be aggressive. But you know, you would wait for the person, but you would also be aggressive at the same time. But she was playing, like, super patiently. Alright, for Symphony Ethan Wii U. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this, guy. Alright. Here's the game plan. We're gonna be a rock. He's playing Lucas. We're gonna be a rock. Alright, watch this. Alright, see how he came in? You see how the reads? No, let me stop. See how he came in so confidently? Like, he thought I wasn't even playing anymore. He was tiptoeing in his Jordans. Alright. Let me stop making fun of this kid before he really beats me up. Alright, he's beating me up. What the heck are you doing, kid? Alright, check this out! Alright, don't check that out. Alright, don't check that out. Check this out! Okay, don't check that out. Don't check that out either. Where are you going? This man just threw a bunch of PK fires for no reason. Too late. Alright, check this out. Check this out! Alright, don't check that out. Don't check that out. Don't check that out. Okay, check that out. Check that out. Alright. Whoa, that was... Okay, I saw that. Smash. Yo, the brawl days. You saw him trip? Check this out! Check this out! Now, what if I just went off the stage? That would have been like... No! Okay. Well, his back... Oh, I saw that. I saw that. Think I didn't see that? Because I saw that. Alright. Yeah, you didn't expect any of that. Alright, so this is the plan. I'm gonna pivot grab him right now. Okay, no. No, he did it to me! Nice. Not a good roll, though. I knew you were gonna roll. Because I'm big, scary Bowser. But nice pivot grab. I respect that. You feel me? No, it's a... I respect that. Alright. Who's the next guy? Have we been winning all our matches? Yo, right when I say that, you just know I'm about to lose. Oh, he left too. He's like, I don't respect that, man. If you don't get that out of my face. I respect. I'm really bad. Sibo. I hope that's how you said the name on the bottom. Okay, I am really bad. Wait a minute. I'm not really bad. Did he just get me to say that? Oh, I'm gonna play him hard now. I'm gonna play him hard now. You just got me to say I'm really bad. I'm not really bad, hello? Yo, he's trying to touch my feet. My ankles. Alright, let's do this. I like the animation that people give when I'm about to do my down throw. It's like they just look like they're about to die. Like they can't handle the pressure. I'm about to give him some shield pressure right now. Dang it. There we go. There we go! Darn, she blows! That's what I'm talking about. Alright. Alright, now let's not get too cocky now. We did good. Let's not get too cocky. You got too cocky, Jalen. You got too cocky. Dang it, I did it the wrong way. Alright, I respect that. Alright. Alright. That kills early, guys, so you better watch out. You better watch out and you better not pout. Whoa! I'm pouting. Alright. I don't think he's that bad. I think he's decent. He's okay. Oh, what the? Why did I just stand there like... Alright. My brother. He rethought that. He was gonna do a back air. Got him to rethink that. Dang it, why do I keep doing that the dang wrong way? Sit down. Alright. There we go. Man. This man nearly had me on the ropes. There we go. Thank you. Alright. I think it's time. It might be too late in the video, but I think it's time to go super serious. Super serious, I'm not delirious. I'm furious, I'm just curious to see what you're gonna do. All right, I got bars, EX meter and everything. We're gonna do some next level stuff. We've been winning, so we can just go for it now. We can just go for it. We can just do risks. Like that! We can just do risk like that. Alright, now let's see if we can actually do it on a human being. Alright. I'm really bad. Are you gonna play again, fam? Okay, he's playing again. He was just saving the mask because he knows I'm Jalen Force Gaming. He knows that I have a YouTube account. He's seen me before, and then you know what I'm saying? But now he's serious. Now let's up. Alright. 1%. That's all you need. Sometimes that is literally all you need. Man, get off. Now what if I just went off stage and just killed both of us? Stop that. Okay, you know what? I see that he does the same getup option, so I got a surprise for him. No, I'm serious, guys. I got a surprise for him. Oh, snap. Collisions. So check this out. 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 Okay, he didn't do the same thing. I was just gonna side smash him into oblivion. But there we go. There we go. I knew I was gonna get him. You shouldn't have done the back here. Thank you. Alright, now let's get fancy. Because we fancy, huh? Yo, why is he started lagging? Why did he turn on his lag switch? That was unnecessary. Watch, I'm gonna bait him in. I'm baiting him. He has to come to me. Okay, he came to me. But he didn't do anything to me though. That's the thing that we're not understand. Okay. Well, what is he gonna do now? What is the mix-up? The mix-up was no mix-up. Okay, see, now check this out, check this out! Check this out! Yo! Yo! That nice and powerful stage spike though. That is what's up. Thank you. We looking nice and fine today. Alright, he's mad now. He's definitely upset right now, guys. Alright. See, that's what happens when you take risks. When you take risks in Smash Bros, good things happen. You might be saying, Jalen, but what if I do a bad risk? Well, you never know until you take the risk. You know what I'm saying? Let me stop before I get too philosophical. Alright. I think we're gonna do a couple more. Maybe even three more, depending if I'm really bad, you're really bad. No, let me stop. If can, you know, pick a character like super soon, because I don't mind. Alright, hurry up, I'm really bad. Okay, I'm really bad luck. Alright. That just means I'm really good. Alright, who is this? JP? Why do I... Marcus. Marcus JP. Marcus JP? I feel like I've heard, like, a name JP before in, like, a show or something. You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking of Kim Possible. I'm thinking of KP. Alright, we got my boy Mega Man. What you got, Mega Man? Does he know how to do some fancy stuff? I don't see nothing fancy yet, but you know, it's okay. Alright, I like that. I respect that. Okay. I read the robot, got no... Hello? Man just did the, like... This man just gave me Ebola. Are you kidding me? Can I, like, do damage? Thank you. Oh, what the? I meant to do a tilt. Alright, he saw me on tilt. Alright. Alright, now I'm just doing mistakes. I should really just start using the C-stick. Alright. Alright, let me just get on the offensive right now. It's just, the music is just setting the mood. No. No. Whoa, okay. That nearly reached. That was the bad part. Yo, can I, like, attack him? Is that, like, not allowed? Thank you. Alright, now let's go. Okay, good shield pressure. Oh, no. I know you wasn't trying to do that now. Dang it! Yes, my godlike DI came through. But this man's godlike lag couldn't! Are you kidding? He did that on purpose. Why do I play people like him? I know this Mega Man's not trying to beat me though. Yo, are you really kidding me right now? Alright. Let me stand back. Let me just stand back. Let me think. Okay, I'm coming back in. He's lagging. Why is he lagging? Alright, you know what? I got the grab. That's all that matters. Now what if I killed both of us? But he would win though. That's why I don't appreciate it. Alright, just a tip. Yo, it's lagging so much. I wasn't even mean to do that. Come here. Yo, you saw him just slipping and sliding. Are you kidding me? Oh boy. Don't you just love players like this? That just takes their time and throw items. Oh my goodness. Why won't he die? Oh my God. You know what? I respect that. I'm done. Wait. I'm not even gonna think about that. I respect that. You know what? I'll take that. He was playing mind games. He was just being so patiently. Like, I need aggressive players. Where are my aggressive players at? And he was lagging. JP. I'm out, JP. This man was lagging so hard. Alright, one more match. One more. That's all we need is one more. One more is all it takes. Truly. Doesn't take two more, it only takes one more. Bowser. Alright, let's do this. It's time. For the reckoning. Judd? Jude. Dude! I don't know what that's supposed to mean. Alright, let's do this. Alright, Link. Oh my goodness. I feel like it might be another one of those last matches. If he spams every item in a book in like a very consecutive order. Alright. That was good. Okay. That was good. We're doing good. Okay, that wasn't good. But we still safe. Alright, he sees us as a threat now. That was good. Whoa! What is your problem? Just throwing side Bs out like that? Are you kidding me? Alright. Whoa. Man, get out of my face. Like, what are you trying to pull off a up smash for? Are you kidding me? Yeah, he's upset. You can just tell by his awkward aggressiveness and composure. Alright, I respect that. Alright, I don't respect that. Come on. I can still make this. If he wasn't lagging... I'm gonna let him roll. He's a roller. I like these guys. I love rollers. Healy rollers, all types of rollers. Yo, why is it... No, why, seriously, guy. Why are you lagging? Why is this like a thing right now? Can you explain that to me? Alright. Die! Yo, I made sure. Alright, well, guys, this is Jalen Vores Gaming. No, let me stop. Alright, I had to make sure he was dead. Had to. Thank you. Alright. Man, feels good to be doing these Smash Bros. Videos again. I'll tell you that for sure. And a lot more are going to be coming. So, if you want to you know, stay updated for more of my videos because you found me slightly entertaining, you can press that subscribe button or something. But you know what? I had fun today. So yeah, I hope you really enjoyed this episode, and there's going to be more of these in the future. Trust me on that one. And you can also make your character selections in the comments below. You just pick a character. I will use any character you want. Alright. So yeah, guys. This is Jalen Force Gaming. Signing out.